coming in. Oh, wow.
It's Giroud. Trent looking to make it safe. Oh, what a goal from Andy Carroll.
Cross this time without swing. What a save from Schmeichel. And now it's in.
Coutinho, that's a gem. That is an absolute beauty of a free kick. Here's Mane, and that's another great goal. But it's another dagger to Arsenal hearts.
Pitch time at the end of the first half. Kevin Morales. Barkley. Morales!
Alvaro Negredo checks back and tees up Stuani for his and Borough's second.
And Chelsea surging forward with Hazard now. Diego Costa making moves. Hazard! Doesn't need any help whatsoever!
Sturridge again. Holding for Wijnaldum.
Lallana! Screamer!
Drops it, and Ibrahimovic puts Manchester United back in business.
Oh, wonderful touch there by Dufour. Opened up so much space for himself, and Dufour goes on! And what about that? Stephen Dufour!
And Southampton labouring to clear, and a wonderful overhead kick that finds the back of the net from Lauren Koscielny. The centre-half, what a moment of magic.
Oh, and a lovely tickle home by Wilson. What a finish that is.
Henderson,
good effort. Oh, that's a fabulous goal. Jordan Henderson with a bolt against the Blues.
Oh, what a screaming goal from Xhaka. Absolutely out of nothing.
Murray Gray, brilliant, brilliant goal.
Also assembled, Ronald Koeman, very experienced. He'll be tested here by Stanislas!
Son was fed by Janssen!
Brilliant.
What a start for Spurs! The South Korean makes his mark immediately!
Oh, Cahill caught in possession. Big moment this for Alexis Sanchez! Beautifully taken! And Cahill holds his head in his hands.
Lukaku.
Jeb! Jeb!
Pat. Magnificent from Payet. Even better from Payet. It's brilliant from Payet. Can he finish? It's wonderful. West Ham level. Magnificent.
Lukaku the first time in his industry. Saw him rewarded with the second one. William trying to open up the angle. Scores quite magnificently. Well, the goal has been coming. And William provides it.
Alexis.
Ozil! Thumps it home!
Directing it back to Sherdan Shaqiri. He thinks he fancies it. Yeah, he does! Oh, why not? When you can do that, of course he fancies it.
Got Dawson. Olsen had to win it.
Aguero! A thumping finish!
Well, there's Costa! A stylish way to double Chelsea's lead.
Leicester's dream campaign. That's a dream pass from Pedro. It's Eden Hazard. Oh my goodness, that's wonderful. How good are they?
There's Pogba.
nicely done to Wayne Rooney. Zlatan Ibrahimovic beaten to it by Van der Hoorn. It's Pogba! He's a showman!
Little flick on by Watmore to Defoe. Might take it on here. Great run by Defoe!
Oh, wow!
What a way to reach 150 Premier League goals!
Pereira.
Relishing the freedom that he's got.
Pereira.
Magnificent! Helped to set up Watford's first. Claims the second for himself.
Two-goal win.
That's a great effort. It's a super goal. It's Christian Eriksen. Pedro. On to the right. Oh, what a terrific goal. Blake Chamberlain. Alexis Sanchez for the hat-trick. Never in doubt.
Brilliant work by an ultimate for the ace from one end of the pitch to the other.
Not easy either. So,
goalkeeper has come. Ibrahimovic has hit bar and post. Scraped away. Flag stays down. Referee's arm though has told him that Zlatan Ibrahimovic has scored for Manchester United with deftness and by millimetres.
Open to heart.
There, the punch of it when himself. Oh my word! That is superb from Wilfried Zaha.
He didn't get it quite as he wanted.
Nicely brought down by Hendrick. What a stunning goal to give Burnley the lead. Jeff Hendrick with a goal of the highest quality.
And a Kaká. It's a really stylish finish.
Flung in by Fuchs, it's come down for Slimani.
That's a beautiful strike! It's 2-0 Leicester, it's Andy King, it's a peach!
It's Dimitri Payet!
One wave at the Wizard's wand, and West Ham are level.
Keeper's under tremendous pressure with no cover around him, plus the fact
break off from that because here's Costa! Oh, brilliant! Absolutely brilliant! That's Rodriguez! That's how to finish a derby!
Phillips, Robson-Kanu, oh it's magnificent, what a goal from Hal Robson-Kanu!
It's Giroud, oh that is utterly magnificent! Henrik Mkhitaryan in Gahako, that is astonishing!
Zaha!
Giroud, Lucas Perez! Antonio, West Ham looking to make it safe! Oh, what a goal from Andy Carroll! A quite sensational strike! Brilliant technique! Shaqiri, Arnautovic, Crouch, back to Arnautovic, lovely football! What a superb goal! That was magnificent!
Fletcher! Fantastic finish! It's Chadley! Brunt! No arguments there! A fantastic finish by Chris Brunt!
It's Rooney. Oh, my word! History!
Hazard. Creative. And running at Koscielny.
Aiden Hazard's gone all the way and scored a beautiful, beautiful goal.
Robbie Brady.
Beauty! A diamond of a free kick from Robbie Brady on Burnley debut. And top four.
Can't go the long way round. Costa makes it 3-1. The point's safe now. He continues his fantastic goal scoring record against Swansea.
Eriksen. Still Townsend,
and he's made it 2-0 and surely killed the game.
Oh, what a goal, Danny Drinkwater, what a goal.
Four consecutive Sunday lunchtime kickoffs here as Kane lets fly.
Well, prior to that, he barely touched the ball.
Goes though for Ali!
A Phoebe, now King, worked it well! He's missed the penalty, but he's more than made up for it! Wonderfully manufactured goal from Josh King.
With it, so is Rashford.
Lingard goes himself, that is stunning! Wonderful goal from Jesse Lingard.
Eriksen.
And that finds the bottom corner.
Stepping away from Gay. Coutinho, beautiful. Truly beautiful.
Here is Zaha. Now it's Benteke. He's in. And he's scored.
All eyes on the officials! The flag stayed down and Roberto Firmino has just scored a quite majestic goal!
Goodbye! It's 2-0 Crystal Palace!
Shaqiri!
Oh, that's stunning! Game over now!
Interesting delivery, which has gone all the way in! Extraordinary! Wahbi Khazri!
Through Barrera, Rashford is beyond Luiz. It is Marcus Rashford! It's 1-0 Manchester United!
Go in front here. Sanchez has done just that. Trademark free kick from the brilliant South American. Lucas can hit him.
And he's hit it beautifully!
That's up. Pedro
Costa! Lovely! Lovely, lovely, lovely!
That is the goal of would-be champions!
Eriksen. Oh, it's crept in! Beyond the despairing dive of a goalkeeper who took off and seemed to have it covered.
Matic, Pedro. Pedro! Oh, screamer! What a hit from Pedro!
Goal score for Chelsea.
Coming in! Oh, wow! Wow! Emre Can! Well, Lallana was special, but that is very, very special.
As for the Costa, and Batshuayi! They're 8 minutes away!
You dark blue shirts in there. Oh, what a goal! Okazaki, that is sensational! From the Japanese international.
He's got Norton outside him. Llorente makes a run. Sigurdsson in the middle. He doesn't need either of them. It's a stunning finish.
Sanchez.
Back for Ozil. Beautifully picked out. Wonderfully finished. It's a goal that exudes the very best of Arsenal.
That's a strike.
Now Coutinho. And he finds the net. Jan Mat, Kapu ahead of him. Jan Mat has gone beyond that and scored a terrific goal. That is an absolute blinder from Daryl Jan Mat.
Ozil did beautifully there.
Ramsey with the curler. Oh, what a way to finish the game. What a way to finish the Premier League season. Best goal of the match.
Wijnaldum taking it on, he's got Sturridge in the middle, he hasn't needed it. And in first half stoppage time, Gini Wijnaldum scores the goal.
There's Josh Harrop. Rooney's there for the pullback. Harrop, that is brilliant! It's a moment he'll never forget! Old Trafford rises to acclaim Josh Harrop.
All hail the Chelsea champions, Conte's blue blood kings of England. In the end, the best team won it and won it comfortably. Champions for the sixth time in their history, for the fifth time in the Premier League era, and for the second time in 3 years.